How's it going, my little Podklings? We are gonna start playing Vanguard Exiles. I really like the game, so I've started doing multiple playthroughs, and I thought I don't have an intro, so this is gonna be the intro. Supposers, thanks for joining me today. Hope you're having a good day. We're taking a look at Vanguard Exiles. We're having a look at the purple legs. Horrors and monsters and who knows what, because this is gonna be the last ones for the matchups, because there's only three, so we're gonna do mixes afterwards. Let's just get into it with our beautiful host. Oh, I like the banners. Alright, so we've got five, or we've got five. What have we got? Pocolite, they're awesome. Possessed, they heal better. The spawn unit will have an additional plus one regeneration. Oh, yes. Right, so we're going to put you and you in there. We're going to put the possessed in there. And see what happens. Right, let's go. Oh, he died. Hey, well done. Five apiece. There is that thing. Fast attacking units, which attacks all enemies in a zone at once. Oh. Deals armor piercing damage. First strike, piercing, and attacks all. Oh, I want to get that pumped up. I've seen winged horrors. Pink horrors are pretty cool, but you need to pump them up. Let's go for screaming spawn. If I can get that more attack and more defense, that could be a game changer. Extra gold. Let's put that and whatever that's going to be. And we'll put these two down here. Let's see what happens. Ooh. Hopefully I win that bottom fight. If I win that bottom fight, that'd be cool. Well, not going to win that fight now, am I? Keep the same one, you silly man. Oh, I gotta get a lot of points. I've got two. Oh, dear me. Right, what is that? Mark off cats. A random enemy unit is teleported to a random zone at skirmish start. That's not going to really help me. We're getting another apocalypse. I want to get some more gold. Right, that's sealed off by itself, so I don't really want to put some on it. It is 4 points, but... a lot more up here, people. Well, I'll put you in now. You have your extra heal. You and you can go in now. I'll put you with them. So they can go there afterwards and then around that way. Yeah, gang up on them, people. You're gonna die. He dodged, little elf nerd. Yeah, those ones take an extra turn to capture. Nine to four. Oh, we're catching up. Oh, what have we got? Oh, how beautiful. Right, immortal unit slow to attack. If a unit dies in the zone, this unit gains plus one attack, plus one health till the end of skirmish and grants plus one attack, plus one health to a random ally permanently. Oh, I'm gonna lock that one for now because I want that one, but I want that next turn. I'm gonna unleash that in one of those zones that's cut off, like that four down the bottom. Right, I've forgotten what that does. Each turn, all units in zone have 50% chance to take 5 piercing damage. Oh, that is not good. I don't want that. Right, let's put you there again. You there again. Two. I'm going to have 3. Because if there's one there, it's going to take them a while to capture. And I want that totem to give them extra attacks and defenses. Oh, do 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 do. Go upwards, people, go upwards. That's right, takes down that minus one energy permanently, I think. I thought they were going to die trying to capture that one in. That's why I'm going to put that big monster. 27 to 21, all equal up. Oh, it's too tempting to get another one, isn't it? I'm gonna lock that. I want another one of them. I'm gonna put one of them with them, so it just pumps itself up like crazy. Oh, don't tell me not gonna seal off the area now. You nerds. Right. Wait a minute. Where are we? Right, 4 and 4. Well, that's going to take a while to capture. So let's put big boy up there. And let's put you. 1, 2, and 3. He's got minus one because that idiot stabbed him and it does one damage every turn. Right. I want you to go in front and you to go behind. Yeah, they're gonna get plus one to one of them. Go on, monster, kill everyone up there.
Yeah.
Why is he so small? He looked massive in the picture. Yeah, go on, you little demon. Oh, my demon's coming back. That's not good. No. He's fighting his own kind. Go that way, you psycho. 15 to 3. Oh, dear me. What? I want you. That looks like a gentleman's fun time. Right. What has it got? 1-5. Forbidden Gates, 50% chance of summoning a Starhound at the end of beat. Requires sovereignty. Can only be played on a zone you capture in the previous skirmish. Actions will be locked. Right. Let's unleash the beast on that one. Hopefully it goes around that way. Actually, let's leave him over there. I'm going to play with him. Right. I'm going to put 1, 2 there. Actually, I'm going to put on a high priority one. And I'm going to put you there. And an Apocalypse. That way, if it gives him points, it'll give it to him or him. I don't want to give it to Possessed. Right, let's see. Oh, there's a big old fight up there. Hopefully my monster doesn't come that way. No! Do not go near that monster. This way, gentlemen. Oh, he's come back. To kill me. Run away, my dude, run away. That thing's gone crazy. Go catch everything now, monster. Right, where we're now. God, those two totems are awesome. Well done, monster. 18 to 4. Right, that monster's a big risk, but when it works, it works. Oh. Let's get up one of those. I got permanent pump up, didn't I? Ooh. Right. Four, three, three. All right, let's start you over there. Because you're out of your dang mind. Right. Let's put Tudu there. Let's put you there. Put you there. Put you guys here. Because that's going to be there a while. Yeah, we'll see how that works out. Is that a spawn thing again? Oh no, those towers are going to constantly attack that. That's pretty good. Go on, monster. Yeah. Do not like that little stabby dude. Minus one permanent to my health, eh? Alright, attack him, monster. Oh, suck. Stop following him. He's not. He's not in the right frame of mind, that monster. /32. Right, beast from beyond. Let's get a shield, shall we? Well, those totems, I think I can spread out a little bit more now. That's awesome, pairing them together, pop them up, that's a really cool way of doing it, really, isn't it? Right, let's put one on that 3, one on that 4. What else we got? Right, you can go down there and do whatever the heck you like. Alright, so we've got 2, 2, 2, I'll put that up there. Right, let's put you there with that. Let's put that shield on you. Alright, 1 second, I've got to zoom in. Put a shield on you. Right. Totem. Totem. Totem and totem. Hopefully we can kill some creatures in there. And looking good. I should win that. What is that? Ooh. Well, I've got to see how many of my own men. My own monster kills now. Look at him go. No, don't attack my totem, you stupid beast. Oh, he dodged. Run away, Pockhart. That monster is not your friend. He's out of control. No. I mean, I'm getting some points, but I'm losing a lot because that crazy monster. He's fun, don't he? Run away, stop that. Run away, run away. Oh, dear me. I got 93 points. I just noticed that. Oh, that's why I wanted to continue, man. It's when you start getting decent gold. Oh, it's turned into a cloak. Don't know what that means. Well, that's it gonna be for this episode. This has been Pulsebeetle. Thank you for your time. Have a good day. Keep the pulse. And remember.